If you're anything like me, you probably grew up as a kid staying up late watching Jackass, which is a group of grown men, probably on drugs, traveling around the world doing the most heinous stunts imaginable. And today, our mission is to recreate one of those stunts.
I'm Wolf Rearch, and as seen on Jackass, this is barrel surfing. Let's get it. In the hills, but still keep them ghetto ties. Was talking Frenchies, but she thinking Ocean Prime. Got all the barrels lined up. It's only one thing to do. No, right there's good. I just gotta go faster. I don't open up, but though she open mine. I need less stress and I need more ties. Yeah, we on a jet quest, mobbing with the.
Yeah. Woo! Dude, that was great. That honestly felt amazing.
That was the exact result we were looking for in this stunt. Sunday, you're up.
Fuck no.
Come on, bitch.
I already have a broken nose.
We just got a fucking baseball game going on, a little softball game. Then the real sport.
Yeah.
Fucking pussies. Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Your feet were like this close together. You're trying it? Let's get it. Yeah. All the way. You think it'll still work?
Yeah, let's give it a shot.
That's the definition of sketchy.
Yo, somebody hold the box right here.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh! Was that necessary? Was that necessary at all?
I'm Jake Roma, and this is the Redneck Toboggan.
Fish.
Yeah, that was electric. That was electric.
Oh, fuck, bro. The box the called balsa. Me, bro.
You gotta chill out, man.
I know, that's my fault.
Since that went so well, we're gonna put two people in the box. Nikki and Jake, because they're both 5'4".
Yo, relax. This is gonna be a terrible, I'm gonna have to jump out.
I'm Nikki Sunday.
I'm Jake Roma.
This is the tandem white trash redneck toboggan.
Wow. 2, 1. Oh, shit.
Ow. Ow. Oh, God. Ow. What happened to you?
I fell at the back and then just hit the ground.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Not enough people were getting hurt, so we thought of a new idea.
It worked.
Fuck.
I haven't been recording shit the past couple weeks. Now I'm on this kind of new TikTok wave where I'm taking challenges from the comments and I'm gonna be doing them.
They wanna see me jump into a public fountain wearing nothing but a Speedo.
This is getting dangerous.
Make a loud here! Nikki just said do a slow-mo of my dick. I don't even know what that means.
I'm back, motherfuckers. Alright, you haven't seen me on YouTube for like a month, and it's been an interesting time in my life, you know? I just wanted to pop in here and say thank you so fucking much, because if you're watching this video right now, I fuck with you, and this is gonna be like that Travis meme when he's performing in front of 15 people, and then he blows up. I want to hit 100K on YouTube this year, and I need your guys' help. So I have insane video ideas coming all summer long. I can't wait for you guys to see them. Spam 100K in the comments right now. We're in this shit. Since this vlog's been all over the map, let's just end it in Miami.
Peace. Hey, man, what do you do for a living? Oh. Fucking janitor?
No, I'm a stripper, actually, male.
Nikki, I would fucking murder your ass, bro.
Any remorse if I just knocked you out and left you in the warehouse.
Nikki, you cannot knock me out, and I would murder
100%.
You.
Cam came in really drunk last night, and I had to kick him in the chest to put him on the ground. So I'm going to take Nikki.
I was not drunk. I've whipped his ass multiple times. I don't drink that much.
Kiki on the river, boys.
Let's get it, we made it.
Cam ordered the hookah for $150.
We had to, bro, it's an investment.